Today I am going to show you some demonstration how to fix the carry bag on Yamaha RX100. You know, so many people, they don't like the carry bag on Yamaha RX100. But the problem we have to face when we go to the market, as we have to carry some goods and there is no space to carry on it. Not only Yamaha RX100, but also so many bikes don't have the carry bag. So what we have to do, either we have to purchase a plastic type of bag that is uncomfortable, or other choice is to purchase the clothes bag, and it is very comfortable and flexible and easy to install also. People also confuse for fixing this bag, either this side or this side, as this side is generally study guard is installed, so there is a problem to fix the bag on the study guard. So I must suggest you don't fix the bag on this side. From my suggestion and from my experience, I would like to suggest you to install the bag from this side. People fear that spoke will touch to the bag during running the bike, but I assure you nothing happened to my bike over the 20 years, as I got the more than 20 year experience and I always put the bag at this side. If you have good confidence and have fixed the bag properly, nothing will be happened to you, I assure you. I give some demo how to fix this bag at this side, so you please keep watching. Now I show you. Firstly, this tie, take two turns and then fit in this hook. Okay, and second tie, it should be two turn after and fix in this hook. And after that, there is a right hand pocket. You can use this rope to the chassis, blow the seat, okay, or here, or from here you can tie this. And another pocket rope you can fix here. Look at the gap, it will not touch the silencer. It can carry up to 5 kg, and I'll show you from this side also. Just look at the gap. And there is no touching with the spokes. Minimum 4 inch or 2-5 inch gap is there. So nothing to fear. Even in the high speed, I have the experience, nothing will be done. You can run your bike freely and place some goods in it also. So now I have shown you how to install this type of bag in Yamaha RX100. Thank you for watching.